Hello, this is UMN Mike, and I am playing the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. In the last run, we unlocked Eve and Samson, and I think Lazarus even. At least these two we got by cheesing the requirements using the combination of the shovel and the battery. Lazarus. I think we got by using Guppy's paw, maybe? Not entirely sure, but let us do another Isaac game. Speaking of Guppy's paw, hello, friend. Ghost baby? Brother Bobby, okay. So, last episode, spoilers if you haven't seen it, after defeating Mom, we used the shovel and battery to completely skip the womb and go to Sheol, where we fought the fallen part, of the, Satan fight. Didn't actually get to see Satan, sadly. But, hoping one day, in probably the far-flung future, to get back there and, you know, be able to face off with him again. But I'm not expecting that to happen anytime soon. Because I know for a fact if I had not had that battery and shovel, we wouldn't have even gotten past the first womb. But nonetheless, it was fun. Got Tiny Planet, which is a fun item. Sadly, I pretty much didn't use it because I had Little Brimstone, which dealt an unbelievable amount more damage and also a lot easier to hit with at that moment. So what was starting out to be a Tiny Planet run became a Little Brimstone Spotlight. Ah, dang it. Curse you, Monstro! Killed Monstro, what do you give us, big guy? Jesus juice. Damage and range up. Which I'm very glad for. Because I think part of the main reason we kind of skipped out on using, I don't know if I'm in the wrong way, Tiny Planet was because even though we had Tough Love, which gave us the teeth, which gave us a little bit of extra damage, it just was not enough to compensate for the Lucky Rock as Spear of the Basement. It was not enough to compensate for the sheer amount of damage Little Brimstone was doing. Oh, there goes my shot at a deal with the devil, I do believe. Definitely gonna save that spirit heart for the next floor then. Aww, X-ray specs. I want them, why can't I fly? I really don't know what to say too much about this episode yet. I mean, it's going. We got Jesus Juice damage. Brother Bobby adds a little bit of damage. I'm really hoping for, I mean, don't get me wrong, Tiny Planet was a cool tier effect, but, I'm really looking for cool synergies. Get two awesome tier effects. This is, oh, Flush. The multiple tier effects to make for cool abilities, and this is what Flush does. Turns all the enemies to poop. Yes, there Wait, is it temporary? Oh, that was weird. Instead of breaking down like normal poop and then leaving some behind, it just... like, they still seem to have health and take damage. It's a little weird. I wonder if that was done as intended, or if that's just how the game interprets it. But, yeah, like, the Butterbean. Need some keys on this one. Oop, nah, damn. Here we go. Ah, Dingle. I wish I could turn you to poop. The easily damageable and killable kind of poop. Arr. Oh, there he goes. Don't. Ow. No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna be very dead here in a second. Wow. I'm more than a little surprised and much happier than I thought I was gonna be. Alright, so we're gonna... ooh. I gotta go back and get that one spirit heart quick. Otherwise, I will forget it. Do I try exploring? You know what? There's no harm. Chance for a key, which I need. Two bombs. Alright, let's look for a secret room then. At least get some money. 3 pennies. Why do I feel a little gypped right now? No, I'm not gonna use a bomb just to make a shortcut. Spirit heart. Yeah, that Guppy's heart find was... last game was unbelievably good. I lucked out so much. Alright, Squeezy. 2 more spirit hearts. Tears up. So we're doing, thus far, an okay damage run. Eternal heart will become a full heart container. Now, hopefully, with the spirit hearts we have, we can get to the boss room soon enough to be able to get a deal with the devil. So now they have 4 heart containers. That'd be super awesome. I can do it without worrying too much. 2 bombs. I want a key to the Eatem room. Guess I purposefully pronounced that wrong. Why? I really don't know why. I don't understand half the reasons I do stuff. Well, here's what we'll do. We'll use the flush 1 more time. Turn everyone to poo. And then, we'll come back and get that. Turn everyone to poo. Ooh, full health because of that. Thank you. And also because we found the boss room. We'll have a much better chance of getting the deal with the devil. And crack the sky. Ooh, it's only a 4-room charge now. Crack the sky should hopefully help. We're hoping. So here we go. Yes. So that did almost nothing. I might actually go back and get the flush. Wow, that was weak. Oh, he moved. Oh, what? Why didn't you... I don't know. I'm done wasting bombs on this guy. Ow. Just focusing. Kill the peep. Now, deal with the devil. Yep. Possible meat, but I'll get that in a moment. Brimstone! Ooh, Guppy's head. I might go with that. Ooh, big angry troll bomb. And two little troll bombs. Well, it was worth it to at least get Guppy's head. Damage plus HP up. I thought me used to do tears plus HP up, but whatever. Now we're going to continue to go around a little bit to try and get some more keys, maybe get into the shop. But I got the scent I need for that. Super Pride? I've never seen Super Pride. Oh, dang it. Be pink like this. Well, I'm wasting all my spirit hearts. 9 lives. Oh, man. I could become Guppy, which is an awesome transformation when you get 3 Guppy items. I have Guppy's head. There's 9 lives. All I'd have to do is find a third one. The problem is that 9 lives brings you down to 1 heart. And yeah, you get 9 lives to try over and over again, but I don't think I have the skills for it, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna regret this unbelievably, but it's happening. Oh god, these guys alone could kill me. I hate these guys. I mean, I'm hoping I have the damage. Like, my damage I'm doing is not bad. So I'm hoping that's gonna help me out a lot. Definitely not happening. No! That was my fault for playing chicken. Thought I had it. Ooh, this should be a tinted rock. Yes. Didn't we unlock Mr. Mega? Last time was at my off-camera play. Oh, are you a wizard? Bad wizard. Oh, didn't affect me that bad. Okay, grabbing this. We're gonna stop at the shop. Hopefully get a good item. And then we're gonna move on. Mom's pill bottle is not that good item. Can do this. Get more flies. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Could look for the secret room. Probably wouldn't be a terrible idea, but just gonna, in case it's accidentally greed. I don't wanna mess with that. I like that key, but I'll literally die trying. Alrighty. Sorry, I'm definitely gonna be a lot more quiet now, because I need to focus. God, they're so fast. They're so fast. No! They do 1 heart of damage every time they hit. Die! One of you, die! Okay, there's one. No, no, no. Okay. Oh, man. There went my spirit heart, which is not good. Oh, no, no. Oh, man. Ah, of course I'd back right up into that guy. Okay, there's a key. That health half card was really nice to have. Not great. I was really trying to avoid going to that big room. Probably should have done it while I still had a spirit heart, but range up, okay, I'm not complaining. The Sun. A really good card. It's not as helpful when you've only got one HP, but... Dime. Or a nickel. Hey. Words, please. Oh man, this is pretty much the worst possible room to find myself in at the moment. Or maybe not. Those guys used to be a lot tougher. I'm assuming because I am doing okay damage, they're not so bad at the moment. Oh man, come on. See, sometimes they got those surprisingly long leaps. That's always what ends up getting me. That one half heart is worth a bomb at this moment. So I do not want to use the Sun yet if I can avoid it. Especially considering we've got another large room right there. That I have no choice but to go to. Oh, 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 oh. Too many, too many. I mean, this might be an okay thing. This might actually be not a terrible... Oh, no. I mean, got lives, but... Really hoping not to lose one. I guess it could be worse. I killed one. Killed two. Three, four, five, and the last one. Okay. Arcade. Don't think I want to mess with that right now. No! Stop it. You're bad. Everything you do is bad, everything you say is bad. Go away. What's here? Sorry, I'm really... I'm basically silently weeping. What the heck is that? Smart fly? Revenge fly. I'm wondering if, like, I get hit, if it just goes out and, you know, tries to murder the ever-loving everything out of whatever hit me. Oh, nope, saw that happening. Saw that happening. The moment that bomb fly got close and I had one of those blue flies still, I knew, pretty much knew I was dead. There we go. So yes, when I get hit, that... Oh, it counted it. Okay, I'm not too salty about that. But, where was I going with that? Key, maybe? Come on, come on, you'd be my best friend forever. Oh, you're my best friend forever. I'll try not to blow you up here. I've actually only got one chance at it. A penny? Single penny. That's all I needed. Oh, I can do this. Got my single penny. You are awesome. You're a beautiful person, and you should love yourself always. All that to fight greed. I am beyond disappointed. I really am. And now I've got a half heart. Well, I can pick up this. Okay, could be worse. But still, I am... Ooh, falling. I'm saddened by the way that worked out. Oh, yep. Dang it. Sun card, get an easy win. Spirit of the Night. And I always wondered, is that gray on the bottom of his face like a beard? I saw it in the old one, it was like crazy, like freakish teeth, but my mouth itself is still showing. I don't know. I was kind of hoping for Guppy's tail or Guppy's collar, because then I could become Guppy. This 9 lives pickup wouldn't have been worthless, but we'll see. That was a dumb hit to take. So, I do like this smart revenge fly. Oop. Probably gonna die in this room. Because it does a lot of damage when you get hit. I just pretty much have to be at full health against... Health against a boss. Get hit once and then just run and hope to goodness not get hit at all. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Sure, now I'm getting keys when I need hearts. Just checking any tinted rocks. Nope. Okay. I saw that pretty much happening. I tried to sneak through. As you saw, didn't work. Really didn't expect it to, but... brain locked up. Didn't know what else to do. Brimstone, guys. Oh, I can fly now, that's right. Jeez. Perp, perp. I'm spatial. Spatial awareness. Pop it, pop it. Nope. Nope. Stop it. I don't like you guys. I don't want a hug. Ugly. I don't like you. Okay, one left to go. Now watch us somehow die trying. Oh, and I got this guy in the lap. Okay. Just focusing. Kill him. With tears. Oh, jeez. Yes, thank you. Am I on the depths one or the depths? Okay, depths one, so... oh, really? Come on, guy. No, you're not allowed to jump in here with me. That's my safe zone. That's my safe zone! Ah. At least we don't have to go back in there. Worked so hard to get the money for it and the keys for it. And every time. Nope, we're gonna give you the greed, boys. Yes, I'm being greedy. I want a shop item. Just give me my shop item. Do it. Room. I know greed can't be in here. All that money and nothing to do with it. Guess I'm using my last bomb to make a shortcut. I shouldn't have, but I did not catch myself in time. Oh, at least my revenge fly will do work for me. Time to go get me a half heart. Unless you had a bomb. Oh, okay, it gave you two bombs on either side of that. I was saying, unless you had a bomb, you couldn't get through there. And I remembered. Then I remembered. Go revenge fly. Half heart? Are you a wizard? Sticky babies? There is a tinted rock here. I was like, the only reason. I didn't say it out loud, but I'm thinking to myself, why in the world would you come to this extra room when you don't have to? But that's like, maybe there's a tinted rock, and lo and behold, tinted rock. Well, let's just take it and get out of the way. I are a wizard. I am a wizard. The gate. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, that brimstone. Oh, but revenge fly, go, 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 go. Do it. You're the one. The only one that I've ever loved. Oh, God. Thank you. HP. Oh, what the heck? Now I've got an unbelievably messed up face. Ah, man. Sorry about that, I've been kinda mumbling a little bit. Possible spirit hearts. Oh, yes. Meet strangers without prejudice. Play battery. Sweet. Oh. Trust good people. Chariot. All the good things. I am dark inside. Well, looking at my character, I am not at all surprised by this not-so-revelation. Have you seen the exit? Get a baby pet. It will cheer you up. I've got a couple of them following behind me. The lovers. The tower. Your princess is in another castle. The devil. Right now the devil looks better. Child's heart? Nope. You're playing it wrong. Give me the controller. Strangers without prejudice. Okay. We're at 15 cents, enough to get a shop item, so we're not going to mess around too much with the rest of it. Actually, I'll keep the devil card for the boss. Time to chariot. Running out. That was definitely a worthwhile usage. Card. Use that on a room. Why not make the rooms easier? That's my idea. Oh, Q. Awesome. Secret room and a tinted rock. That is very good. Very good. And in case you're asking why I'll randomly say something and then, you know, in a sentence, and then I say it again for no reason in a slightly weirder voice, it's just because it reminds me of a quote or song or something. So then, for some reason, I decided to repeat it. It's not a very good reason to do anything, but I'm a strange person. Up his head. The Fool. Where the Journey Begins. Or Where Journey Begins. This one's real simple. The Fool just teleports you back to the room you started in. Oh, I was about to say, how did I not take damage from that? Then, why? Oh, the cartridge gives me a random effect. That was a little weird. Kind of cool, but a little weird. Oh. I was doing so well up until recently. What did I do to the anger? The game. Oh. Here I am, made the stupid mistake of going, I'm doing a whole lot better. I think I might be okay with this, this run through. Oh, man, I'm being stupid. I got a lot of stuff following me. Alright. Here's the shop. Please not greed. Oh my goodness. I hate myself so much right now. I threw it away. I had a real chance. Threw it away. With that pill. I watch much, much better people play than I. And they're just like, oh, hey, it's, taking pills is a bad thing. Don't take it unless you think you know. Don't take it if you're in a bad position. But do I listen? No, I know better. No, I don't know better. You're a bad person, you shouldn't think these foolish things about yourself. And why I gave up 15 cents to the donation machine when I could have used it on the fortune teller to get more spirit hearts, I don't know. I'm literally screwing up everything I possibly could. Yep, dead. Oh, they're one full heart. Nope, there we go. So this is quite literally my last life. So, oh jeez. I was gonna say if I walked on the spikes and killed myself, I would be beyond upset. We're gonna do this. Gonna use the arcade. Live to die. Give up. Wow, you were saying such nice things before. I took that bill because I figured it can't get any worse, can it? Alright, well, I expect this to end very, very, very shortly here. So, yeah, I'm gonna prematurely say, I hope you enjoyed the episode. I did for a little bit. Ah, jeez. And when this is all done and over with, have a good day. I have to do this room. I have no choice. I have no choice. They can fly too. They can fly too. I can't hide on the rocks. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah. And that's the end of the episode. Have a good day.